Shalini Agarwal, principal of Summerfield School, provided an update on a recent incident, saying, "We received an email late at night which was checked early this morning. As per the SOP, we evacuated the students within 10 minutes of receiving the email. We informed the police and district administration, and we are grateful for the police swift support. They arrived immediately. There are hardly any students left. We are just waiting for a few parents to come and collect their children. The police and bomb squad are currently checking the premises. There was absolutely no panic among the parents."
Yeah, so we received an email late at night, and it was checked early morning today. The minute we saw the email, as per our standard procedure protocol, we evacuated the students within 10 minutes of receiving the email. We informed the police and the district administration, and we are very thankful to the police. They supported us magnificently. They came immediately. All the students were evacuated, and as you can see, the school has been declared off, and there are hardly any students here. We are just waiting for a few parents to come and collect the students. While this threat is most probably a hoax, but we follow our procedures and protocols.
What police are they? Are they still inside the building and checking?
Yes, the police is here and the bomb squad is here. They are checking the building.
Did they inform you? Did they tell you anything or anything that what?
No, no. It's too early for that. We are still checking in.
Who sent the mail? Was there any?
No, no. There is no such thing. It's too early for that. Our first priority is to get the students back home. That is the priority, and everything else, I'm sure they will look into it.
What was written in the email?
You will get to know about it. Sure, it was a bomb threat, and the police will, I'm sure, will keep all of us updated as and when they get more information.
So as of now, everything is
Everything is under control. Everything is okay, and we are happy. We are very thankful that our parents are so supportive, that they follow the school guidelines absolutely, and the police has been supporting us. So there is no problem. All
was
the
students. Panic among the parents?
No, thankfully there was no panic. There was absolutely no panic when they were informed. There is a standard protocol. They know which area of school their child has to be collected. They came and they collected their children. So there was no panic.
Stated that there was a bomb in the building. What's you saying? What police told you?
Yeah, so we received an email late at night, and it was checked early morning today.